Alaska's government will announce the only band capable of rocking some sense into these douchey heads, the greatest heavy metal band.